Fire to liberate the holy city of our Lord.